Another invasive pest has shown up in the islands. An Egyptian locust was found hiding in a shipment of tile that arrived in Honolulu Harbor. Officials are finding out more about this locust and any potential damage it could cause here. Now, the locust is not the only invasive insect that has caught a ride here recently. Also new to the state, a coconut rhinoceros beetle. State Agriculture Department officials say they found an infestation of the beetles at Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam. It's not known how the beetles arrived in Hawaii. Coconut rhinoceros beetles eat away at coconut, other palm plants, and even papaya trees.
The long-term effects, if we do not get this under control, is a Hawaii that is filled with tall coconut trees without their leaves and crowns.
The coconut rhinoceros beetle is a major pest in the Philippines, Fiji, Samoa, and Guam. If you've seen one of these beetles or suspect it could be eating away at your plants, call the Department of Agriculture's pest hotline.